Hello, good afternoon everybody. Today is a very special day for me because this is my advanced birthday celebration and I choose to celebrate it here in Kadiling Heritage Lawn. Why? Because I'm so comfortable with this dining place, especially they showcase an authentic Filipino dishes or Cebuano dishes. And the ambassadress of this place is my friend, Luella Alex. And at the same time, the people, especially the staff here, are very friendly and hospitable. And I've always given a very special attention and care. So I decided to stay, celebrate my advanced birthday celebration here with my family. Come on, what's up, family? Off now. Very delicious. Delicious. Lamikayo. Actually, ng food. And the place, very classy. So I made a reservation here for my family. There you are. Thank you very much, Kabiling. Hello, thank you very much. Thank you. Panang celebration ako, dirigyod ha. Today is an advanced birthday celebration ako. And of course, I choose Kabiling. Will you please welcome our viewers and invite them?
Thank you, Dai. Thank you for coming here, Colby Prince Hotel and Suite. So I will recommend you for this Kabiling for your merienda buffet. Because we have our native merienda buffet here, like palapo, kamote cube, arroz caldo, dinuguan, and more.
Okay, what time do you open sa merienda?
We are open by 2 p.m. to 6 p.m.
Is that daily, Dai?
It's Monday to Friday. If we have a weekend, like Saturday, you have to 30 packs more.
30 people.
Yes, for exclusive.
Okay, thank you very much for that added information. Thank you. Guwapo na ako mga apo. Until what time tadiri, Dai? Merienda here sa veranda with my family. How do you find the food, Charles? Let me show no. Remember, we still have until 6 o'clock, so di kita magdali, ha? Yes. Ang restroom na arasad. Oh, so, take your time. Thank you very much sa Kabiling Golden Prince Hotel for this wonderful place. Exclusive for us. Cheesecake. Of the love from the staff to us is really palpable in my heart. Maunang dagan kayo, salamat sa inyo.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, anak. Thank you.
Four, three, go. Ayo.
Oh, sama.
Hi, Mamita. Nana po dito sa third part sa atong question and answer portion. Mamita, actually it's not really something about social, so sa socials karon. Our question is, do you have any future plans or also what is your birthday wish?
My birthday wish. Okay. It's not about me anymore. I look forward na safe ang delivery sa pregnancy ng ako, abogado nga duha. Maugi na sa, if you open my heart right now, maugi na ang gusto na ko, ang birthday wish na ko, mas safe lang yun, ang pagpanganak ng ako duha ka abogado, o safe sa lang ako o sa kapagumangkon dito sa New Zealand. That's all. And perhaps, kung pwede pa ko kahirit sa Ginoo, happy lang yun ako, pamilya. Happy lang yun. Happy lang yun. Because I am at my happiest stage of life right now. And lipay kay ko sa akong life karon. So my wish is for my family. And of course to my followers to spread love to humanity. I love you guys.
Thank you, Mita.
Nisi,
ay kaskat karong
naiipit. Masama niyang wish ninyo sa ko, ah, mga po. Ikaw?
Kahilip ko doon.
Long life o happy life, ikaw? So wish ni mo sa birthday ni Papa Grant? Sexier? More beautiful? Asa man?
Balik.
Cut. Saan wish ni mo kang Papa Grant?
Daghan yung followers.
Wow! Thank you, bro. Mudagan daw ako mga followers. Invite my followers. Invite. Invite na mag-subscribe.
Invite yung subscribe to Mamita Love One Zero.
Ikaw invite?
Thank you.
Amen. Bye! Okay. Hello!
Happy birthday, Mamita.
Happy birthday, Mamita Love One Zero.
Ano ba ang birthday wish? Kung mga pag-umama.
My wish? For me, personally, kay I just want you to enjoy the things now. Say, naanin mo ron, ayun, sigdoler ko yan. And as of now, you can also plan for your future na sad, like sa health, savings, and all. Okay. And just enjoy everything now, say, naanin mo ron.
Happy
birthday,
you.
Happy.
Thank you.
Charles. So wish niyo, Mamita, stay healthy lang dyan. Kaya mo dyan, pinaka-importante ka rin yung panahon. Out is well, and happy ka and proud kay meeting mo dyan. Say mo nga, tapos.
See? Life is beautiful. Thank you.
Happy birthday.
Masama niyang wish niyo sa ko, ah, mga po.
Long life niya. Happy life.
Oh, ikaw?
Kahilip ko doon.
Long life o happy life, ikaw? So wish niyo sa birthday ni Papa Grant? sexier, more beautiful, ano sama?
Eh,
balik balik. Okay, okay. Sa wish ni mo kang papa grand kid?
The grand young followers.
Wow, thank you, bro. Mudagan do ako mga followers. Invite my followers to ano? Invite.
Invite
mo
na mag-subscribe. Invite. Invite you to subscribe to Mami Tala Quatsera.
Ikaw invite? Thank you. Amen. Bye!
Golden Prince Hotel and Suite, and of course, Kabilin Lounge. Ito na ang celebration ng aking family. It's always held here for the reason that it's like a home away from home and the extension of the love from the staff to us is really palpable in my heart. Bonang dagan kayong salamat sa inyo.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Anaka. Thank you.
Hi, Mamita. Ready na ba kasi mong second questions for you, question for your birthday?
Napaka for choice. Just kami kay si Kwado Chan.
Alright, so okay. Your question goes this way. Mamita, what can you say about homosexuality and for those people using it for bashing?
Okay. First, we live in democracy. So as a democratic country, everyone has an opinion. But for me, homosexuality is supposedly something that we have to embrace because it is a reality. It boils down to empathy, no? It's no longer an issue if you are homosexual or not. Bottom line is, we're talking to a human being. Respect. We should adhere to respect. And for those who bash about homosexuality, wait until you become. Thank you.
Hi, Mamita.
Yes,
Chan. Mamita, I always hear story ka about financial literacy. Can you explain that further, Mamita?
Ah, sige. Layman's language na lang. Yung mabisaya ako pa'y para ang pinaka-apektado na bagyo ang the bottom. Ang bottom sa ato ba, social status, sila nila bagay yung pinaka dapat ma-address na ako ani, no? Dapat i-incorporate yun na to as early as when they are still young, na dapat ang mga bata should know the value of hard work. Yeah. Kung naamoy ka kugi, dapat you are properly compensated. Once you receive sa imong compensation, naagid mo yung savings, no? Mag-save yun mo. So, kinahanglan na kanang ga-earn pa karon, be aware and be wary na mag-save yun mo. Kay pait kaayo na maniguan mo nga wala mo'y savings because there is always power in purse. And a person with no money or financial means, it totally strip off of your dignity. Kay dependent man ka sa ubang tao, you cannot decide for yourself. What you will do, mura na lang yun kag subuon. You deteriorate your human pride. kay wala kay kagod ninyong resources. So as early as now, ang apilan nato sa inyo ha, sa mga kabataan, save. Of course, you should start from proper education, kung naanam mo yung trabaho, mag-save with you. So that when you grow old, you have money to spend for your retirement na wala mo yung gisaligan tao. So that's it. Mo nang itawag na ito. To be aware of your financial responsibility. Call it financial literacy.
Thank you, Mamita. Hi, Mamita. Mamita, since almost 70,000 followers naman ka, unsa man imong message sa imong mga followers, unsa man umaabot pa nga followers?
Chase your dream because nothing is impossible. But know your limitation as well. Sa mga followers nako, you made me. Actually, I'm just an instrument of your aspirations perhaps. I represent the homosexual community, the LGBTQI, the senior citizen. Those voiceless, na dili madungog because of personal reasons perhaps, but I will stand and speak on their behalf. Daghang kaayong salamat sa mga followers nako. I hope you will be kind, open-minded, because I am very unpredictable as a content creator, but always remember, I am an advocate. I don't dip my fingers in social media to benefit myself financially. All I want is to inspire and inflict aspiration to all my followers. Thank you very much, and keep sharing the videos, especially my advocacy videos. Thank you.